Try to avoid IELTS speaking hesitation words. These could include umner, etc. Think of some phrases to start answering sentences and try to think ahead.